we want to graph the linear equation 2x minus y equals negative 1 using the slope-intercept form of a line, which is y equals mx plus b. So if we have the equation of the line in this form, then b will be the y-intercept and m will be the slope. The first thing we need to recognize here is that we do have to solve this equation for y, so the equation is in slope-intercept form. So to isolate y, the first thing we'll do is subtract 2x on both sides. This would be 0, so we have negative y is equal to, now we'll go ahead and put the x term first so it matches slope-intercept form. So we'll have negative 2x minus 1, and now if it helps, we can think of this as negative 1y. So to solve this for y, we'll have to divide everything by negative 1. So negative 1 divided by negative 1 would be 1. 1 times y is y. Here we're going to have a positive 2x. And then negative 1 divided by negative 1 is positive 1. So we'll have plus 1. So now we can see that b is equal to positive 1. And m is equal to positive 2. So if b is equal to positive 1, that tells us that the y-intercept would be the point 0, 1. And if m is equal to positive 2, which is the slope, we'll write the slope as 2 over 1, which tells us the change in y with respect to the change of x, sometimes expressed as the rise over the run. And from this information, we can graph the line. We'll first plot the y-intercept, which is the point 0, 1 here. And then we can determine additional points by using the slope of 2 over 1. So from the y-intercept, we'll go up 2 units and write 1. Again, we're going up 2 units because the numerator is positive 2, which tells us the change in y. And we're moving right 1 unit because the denominator is positive 1, which represents the change in x. And we can do this several times if we want, up 2, right 1, up 2, right 1. Notice how all these points fall on the same line. So the line y equals 2x plus 1 would look something like this. Again, by solving this equation for y and putting it in slope-intercept form, we were able to identify the y-intercept of positive 1 and the slope as positive 2 over 1. So we went up 2 and right 1. We'll take a look at another example in the next video.